Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you. There's been a major shift in the spirit realm. This is a towel I have on. Eventually, I want to have my towel or my robe of righteousness, my white robe, and all God's children will have their white robes as well. I want to come on here to say that I just believe in this time and point in history we are in right now. People want more. Something to fully fill their souls up. To fully fill that void. To fully build them up and manifest something inside of them, like the Holy Spirit, to fill them. And they don't know what it is yet, so they're looking. They're looking for that certain something to fill them with. And it's not anything this world can give. It's only what God can give. Only what Holy Spirit is. And God is preparing His people right now, in this time. Because this is unlike any other time we've ever seen in history. I've never seen anything like this in my history. My parents have, their parents, no one. This is a unique time and point in history. God is calling His people to unity. Now you see what my other brother Marcus and everyone else was talking about, basically. Where the world is coming together in unity. The church, God is really calling on a church. Settle their differences, to come together as the body, the full body of Christ, His children, and to really go out and to really share the gospel to this world and really to be set out in the same sense. So, see you in my next video, God bless.